like so MIA, and I say this in every video, y'all, but when I tell y'all, I graduate school tomorrow, so I'm gonna be very consistent. The reason why I haven't been consistent while at school is because they changed their policy. They didn't want us to record anymore, so I stopped recording. And yeah, and mostly everything that I did was go to school. So it was just like, my content is gonna be trash now, because now I don't have no school content, and that's basically what I was doing with my life. So now that I'm out of school, and now that I'm finna start a new career, new adventures, you know, new things, new vacations, new different things, I can start back vlogging, because yeah, like, I can include that in my vlog. I just couldn't record at school. So y'all, tomorrow I graduate. Yes, I'm not officially 100% done, because I still have to make up hours. I still have to get all my credits in, but I'm almost there, and I still get to ring the bell tomorrow. So basically what this vlog will consist of, as y'all can see of the title, this is just a get ready with me for graduation vlog. So right now it's 8:12. I'm on the highway. I'm on the way to get my hair braided. I'm getting beaded, stitch braids. I was gonna get my nails done, but I think I'll just hold off maybe like one more month of getting my nails done, or maybe like a couple more weeks, only because I do want to practice, stay bored when I go to school to make up hours, and I do want to take some clients if I need to after I get all my credits and stuff put in. So I'm not getting my nails done, but I am getting my makeup done tomorrow. I'm going to either buy some lashes, or I'm going to do the clusters on my eyes. And yeah, that should be all of my preparation, because I really don't have to get nothing done. My feet are already done. I really just have to get my hair and my makeup done. So today on my agenda, I'm gonna get my hair done. Then after that, I have an appointment at the school at 1 to get all my credits and hours fixed. And after that, I'm going to this interview to be a bottle girl, y'all. I'm so excited, but I'm nervous at the same time. So we're gonna see how this goes. And that's at 3, and then I have to work at 5, but hopefully somebody picks up my shift, because I really don't want to go, because I have so much stuff to do. I really need to go to the mall today and find me something to wear and some accessories. So hopefully somebody picks up my shift so I can go to the mall. If not, I'll do that in the morning. Hey y'all, so look, my hair is done. This shit is so cute. Look, it's tight. So if y'all see my head being real stiff, it's because it's tight. And like I told y'all, I'm gonna do my lashes and stuff and give me some jewelry, so you know, everything gonna be looking good. Y'all, I'm so nervous for this open call today, because I don't know, like, I feel like when it comes to stuff like that, I'm not really social. But y'all, I'm trying to get to the bag, and I feel like bottle girl, that's where it's at, especially with me being in Atlanta. Like, why not take advantage of this opportunity?
To 500 Brookhaven Avenue Northeast.
So right now I'm gonna go do some Instacart. I'm gonna do one order, and then after that order, I'm probably gonna go to my boyfriend's house. And yeah, so that's what I'm gonna do right now. I really just came to show y'all my hair. I really couldn't film the whole like process, because I'm not gonna lie, this shit was hurting bad. Like, real fucking bad. So that's why I couldn't. I'm so tender-headed, y'all. When I tell y'all, I really need to find, like, I don't know what I'm gonna do, because I'm really, like, I don't wanna get my hair braided again. Like, it hurts so bad to me. But we gonna see y'all. So I'm gonna just see y'all, like, as the day progresses, and I'm gonna just keep updating y'all on my little get ready with me, my little graduation vlog. So it's graduation day. Don't mind my edges, because I'm gonna do everything when I get myself together. So for the agenda today, I really need to find me something to wear, and it's sad that my graduation is today and I really don't know what I'm wearing. It's really sad. But and I gotta get my nose ring, because it fell out while I was asleep. But yeah, I gotta go get me something to wear. I'm probably finna go home right now and see if I can find something, because I really don't want to buy nothing. So I'm gonna see if I can find something. If I can't, then I'm gonna have to go to the store and buy something. And I'm getting my makeup done at like 1 or 2. I'm supposed to go to this interview today. I really want to go, because I'm trying to be a bottle girl, and I had already pushed the interview back from yesterday. So I'm probably gonna have to go. It's at 3, so I'm gonna have to just go because I, you know, want to be a bottle girl. And my graduation is at 6:30, so yeah, I guess I'm gonna just see y'all like as I figure out what I'm gonna wear and stuff. So the beauty spot story, I'm trying to find some lashes so I can put them on when I go get my makeup, because usually what I be doing is cutting them up and putting them on.
Yeah, I was gonna say, do you want like individuals or you want to cut them up?
I mean,
like extreme.
Yeah, that's too bad, that is too much, but because I don't have to have them. Hey y'all, so I got my makeup done. Look at it. So I gotta get put my earrings on and put my clothes on and do my edges. I make them look good, y'all. Amira did it.
Okay.
I'm gonna put her information in the description just in case y'all want to book a book with my girl. Hey y'all, so I just got back to my boyfriend's house. I'm trying to see if I should do some edges or not because my hair is still fresh. I might do it like a little bit. But we're finna try this dress on, so yeah, we're finna see how it fit. Time is ticking, y'all. It's like 4 something, okay? Like, it's really like, let me show you. It's really like this. It's cute to me. I just don't have my titties. And I have to change my underwear, but it's cute though. I'm fuck with it. I'm gonna put like a thong on or something. Cause, yeah. But it got like this black thing on it, but I really don't care. Like, really don't look. But yeah, so we're gonna see how it look. So y'all got my outfit on. I look so cute. So we finna head to the school. I'm finna go get my friend. Then after we get her, then I'm gonna head to the school and then, yeah, I'm gonna tell Bae to record everything. So,
okay. Vlogging.
Yeah. Yeah. Behind the scenes.
Hi. I was missing.
I want to take one where she took it.
Oh, wait, it's right here.
Yeah, content creator, influencer.
Baby, everybody family got a camera. I said, okay.
So,
you finna take pictures?
Yes, oh my God.
Take
some more pictures.
Yeah, my friend looks big, y'all.
Where are we going after this?
I don't know. Taco Tuesday.
Little bit, you know.
Like, let me just record something.
Mm-hmm. 3, 2, 1. Yeah. That's it. Let
me shall take
off. She went out here.
She's making sure I get them all. Okay.
Send them to me.
I will. She give me a full body right.
Hey y'all, so we back at the house.
You gotta do to get yellow.
I don't know. I have never got yellow. Oh, copyright. Like play music in the background and stuff. Okay. Copyright. But y'all, so we having Taco Tuesday tonight. So I'm trying to think, should I just turn this into like a weekly vlog instead of a graduation vlog? Yes, yeah. Rather than just capturing everything,
yeah, because the video will be kind
of, it's gonna be longer. So y'all, I done got like to the second day of this video and I figured out that I want to turn this into a weekly vlog. So this is gonna be a weekly vlog. Tonight we having Taco Tuesday, so you know we're gonna be at the house. We might make a video together, I don't know yet. We can make a video with like girls and niggas. Are they gonna be there, J-Rock? Probably if you tell them, then they probably go home. But yeah, so I'm just let y'all know. Y'all know I always keep y'all in the loop. Y'all know I love y'all, my babies. So I'm gonna just see y'all when I see y'all, okay? So we're at the liquor store. Hmm?
You want
this? Yeah.
You want
You don't like the rest of the one? For real? That's the best one. What about 1800? You don't like 1800? What else you drink? We're at Kroger right now. And we finna get some stuff to make tacos.
This nigga.
Everything's on me. Everything's on me, guys.
So, that way. We getting stuff to make tacos. Gonna get some ground.
My uncle, my cousin that had passed away, this was the birthday.
We're gonna get some ground turkey, some cheese. We're gonna get the little taco packs. We're gonna get sour cream. I don't know if they want lettuce and stuff, but they do, they can get it, but yeah. So, this is what we're gonna do right now. First thing I'm gonna get is some sour cream. Y'all want sour cream?
You got to.
Huh?
I got it on tacos. I had some Parmesan crusted potato.
Mexican cheese. Four cheese.
I'm trying to figure out which pack we're getting. Because, so, what kind of tacos? Should we get crunchy tacos? Or should we get this one? Or should we get... Or should we get the boats? Or should we get the boats?
Like I said, I'm a soft type of
nobody
guy.
Do that.
I'll be doing this. I like the boats. It's good. It's real good. I'm a soft type of guy. They got crunchy.
I don't like crunchy tacos.
Soft type. I mean, I don't. But if I had to pick,
see,
between
if I go
crunchy,
soft, it's more of a fajita.
You go crunchy or soft.
perfect. In the middle.
Right, I like both.
How do you go in the middle? Exactly.
I like both. They got hard and soft. They got this one. It got 12 hard. It got 12 hard and 8. 12 hard. Right, I will. Like, hey, girl, turkey. And I got my motherfucking juice too. Yeah. Oh, should I get creme mango? Creme grapefruit, creme mango. I think I'm gonna get creme mango. I'm gonna go with this one.
I be on this bitch feeling like the guru. Everywhere sold food.
Like seafood spots, you pay that dollar to get your shit cooked.
Damn, we went way past what we thought we went past.
What the fuck?
We went way past what we thought. How the fuck are we going? Not that bad.
This nigga think he fucking food stamps grow on the fucking trees.
Food is ready, so I'm gonna show y'all.
Yeah, ready, what happened?
Something slight, something slight, you know. Just what I'm drinking.
Why do you keep talking about this shit?
Don't worry, buddy, let it go.
One of who?
Yeah, that's why I'm examining. I'm thinking that.
Watch out, bro. You know, no. You know who's getting there for it.
Yeah. Bro, y'all like, what the fuck? Shit, big as fuck. To it upstairs, downstairs. That's all you hear. Hold it.
Everything is the same.
And you with TK the whole time.
But when you get a number, when you get something like this, it's any number.
That's just a regular. So it's not regular. So you gotta do the whole course. You gotta start from
pick a color, but that's a regular number.
You wanna become a real hitter, like, you can't just go straight to 5. You gotta start from 1.
5, nigga, that's in a 1.
You never know, twin. You gotta know what your cardio first. Yo, King's
hell. No,
you never know.
I need to go in there and see what my hit bottle is.
You want to join?
Let me get in the next one.
You can join. It will be your turn right now.
Doing some boxing shit every day.
Oh my God. Gang, gang. Pretty ass T gang.
That nigga be away from.
It's the funk song. It's the funk song.
Bro. Just go. You are doing a lot right now.
Bruh, that's any number. Like, any number. Okay, but it has to be that color. I can save it. Yeah.
Wait. Think about it.
Bruh, this nigga doing too fucking much. Uh-huh. What?
Get. Bruh, come on now.
What you got?
4 million!
What did you say? I could've caught it.
So today is Friday. My weekly blog, it really just been like bits and pieces of everything, honestly. So that's why y'all just been seeing like
clips of screaming, us yelling, playing games and shit. We was drunk. But it's Friday, and on today's agenda, I'm just cleaning up, washing clothes, and I'm wanting to cook today, so I might cook. I don't know yet. And we're going to a graduation party later, or like a going away party, something like that. So yeah, that's what's on today's agenda. And yeah. So y'all, I'm gonna take my chlorophyll. It's the one I drink. And I just drink like a tablespoon. So I use this spoon. I'm gonna rinse this off. Please don't turn away from me. I got another white blade trying to turn away. I don't know if y'all can see it, but. Hey y'all, so. Y'all, why did I lock my keys in my car? Like on some real goofy stuff. I really locked my keys in my bag. How could I do that? So right now, y'all, this is what I'm wearing to the open call. This is just a black bodycon dress. It's just giving body. The ass is fat, the ass is sitting. I did my edges a little. And I put some Vaseline on. Cause you know, I don't wear makeup and shit, so. But I know I'm gonna have to wear makeup to work and stuff. I'ma just tell them I didn't have time to, you know, beat my face and stuff today. So I came natural. But, you know, ass sitting. But I'm brushing my teeth and stuff cause I ate some food and I don't want my breath to be like the food to be sitting on my breath, so. Hey y'all, so I'm at my interview to do the bottle girl shit. Y'all, I'm kind of shook. I'm either gonna do bottle girl or waitress with everyone, but it's gonna be one of them. So I'm finna go inside right now. If I can record on my phone, I will, cause you know I'm not finna bring my camera in there. So I'ma just keep y'all updated on when I come out, and I'ma just see y'all in a minute. Y'all wish me luck. This is what I got on. So just wish me luck, y'all, okay? I'ma let y'all know if I got it or not. So y'all, I got the job and I'm happy. I forgot to update y'all when I was on the way. When I was leaving, I forgot to update y'all. So that's what I'm doing now. And we finna go. Where we finna go? To the pool. Finna go to the pool. Why the fuck am I wearing tights and a hoodie to the pool?
No, they just said they
had. Okay, so we finna go to the pool. And we finna chill, I guess. I don't know what we finna do. But yeah. So I'm gonna see y'all later. You wanna say something to my vlog?
Hey vlog, how y'all doing? See y'all later.
You're so fucking lame. Hey y'all, so we just got some Zaxby's. Hold on. I got a 4-finger plate with double fries and an orange high C. And when I tell y'all, it's busting. It's so good.
What y'all talking about?
Hey y'all, so it's Sunday and this is the last day of my weekend, my weekly vlog or whatever. It's 3:51 p.m. right now. I have to be at work at 5. Yes, I gotta be at work at Top Golf, not the club yet, y'all. I'm so excited, and for those that don't know, yes, I got hired to work at the club. I'm so happy. So right now, I'm finna brush my teeth because I ate some fish and grits this morning. I'm finna brush my teeth. I'm finna do my edges. I had already put like my Apple Watch and stuff. I need to redo my buns too, as you can see. But I just oiled my scalp. I don't know if y'all can see it, but my hair is growing so fast already, y'all. And it's crazy. But y'all can't really see me right there. But so me and my friend, we're supposed to be making some content this weekend. We're gonna see how that go, how it play out or whatever. And I'm gonna try to be very much more consistent because I'm out of school now. And as most of y'all know, most of my vlogs was like school vlogs and stuff, and we couldn't record at school. So yeah, That's why I really haven't been as consistent, whatever. But now that I'm out of school, I could post more. 21, 21. Hey y'all, so my mama bought me some Zaxby's. I really just wanted like a little kitty finger because I had ate fish and grits. I'm trying to say shrimp and grits, fish and grits. So she got me a little kitty finger. So I'm at work. It's 4:57. I'm gonna go ahead and go in early so I can just clock in, you know, get my little extra 2-3 minutes. So you feel me? So I really want to get off at 10 tonight. So yeah, it's gonna be a little short shift. I don't give a fuck. So yeah, y'all, I'm gonna go ahead and go inside. So I'm gonna see y'all later.
Yeah,
that nigga eat y'all. Yeah, that nigga eat y'all. Yeah, that nigga eat y'all. Yeah,
Miss Cool, what dinner?
Dinner?